Hi everyone! Welcome to a new book talk. Today I'm going to be telling you about the book Maya and the Rising Dark by Rena Barron. Rejoice, Percy Jackson fans, because this is the perfect read-alike for those of you who are looking for your next folklore fix. Maya's biggest problem used to be after-school math tutoring, until during one particularly brutal session, the world suddenly freezes and time just stops. Plus, Maya starts having dreams of a strange, pale man who takes all the color away from the world. Soon after this incident, Maya finds out that her father is a powerful West African Orisha. He is a guardian of the veil between the light and the dark. And when he suddenly disappears, Maya knows it's her job as a godling to save him. So she, along with her friends Frankie and Eli, venture into the dark to find him with nothing more than their undeveloped powers and her father's staff to guide them. Getting to know these characters, particularly Maya's cantankerous and meddling neighbors, was so much fun, and I'm hoping they'll have another adventure soon. So come on in and check out Maya and the Rising Dark by Rena Barron. The ebook and e-audiobook are also available on our online platform, Overdrive. Thanks so much for joining me for today's book talk, and we'll see you next time. Bye, friends!